This oil and canvas painting of a Northern Ireland rural landscape is a beautiful example of the period, both stylistically and historically. Fisher's liberal brushstrokes evoke a sense of Sisley and Money, both of whom he knew personally. His keen sense of the beauty of form and colour in nature are both exemplified in this piece. Truly one of Fisher's finest works.